love journey, but like my self-love journey, like the train just kind of gets derailed at like self-lust. Like when I put on my leopard print and I looked in the mirror tonight, you know, this is what I said to myself. I looked in the mirror and I said, Hitler would have fucked me. No, okay, this this is my plan. Like, I'm gonna go back in time, like during my show, I'm gonna go back in time and I'm gonna seduce Hitler and I'm gonna sit on his face and I'm gonna suffocate him to death and I'm gonna save all the Jews.